I'm Ellen Leyva, live from ABC 7. We have breaking news. Rock star Eddie Van Halen has died after a battle with cancer. He was the master guitarist and co-founder of the classic rock group Van Halen. His son, Wolfgang, confirmed the news in a social media post, saying his heart was broken and that his father lost his long and arduous battle with cancer this morning. Eddie Van Halen was 65 years old.